I was just filming and a bunch of people jumped me, a couple people with knives, and they were threatening to stab me.